द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ अवर ह्यूमन बॉडी इज दिस दैट इज ब्रेन. ब्रेन इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट. बट बिफोर अंडरस्टैंडिंग वॉट इज ब्रेन, नाउ लेट अस ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ अवर नर्वस सिस्टम फंक्शंस. नर्वस सिस्टम आर डिवाइडेड इंटू सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम एंड पेरीफेरल नर्वस सिस्टम. पेरीफेरल नर्वस सिस्टम, सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ ब्रेन एंड स्पाइनल कॉर्ड. सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ ब्रेन एंड स्पाइनल कॉर्ड. Now in front of your screen you can see an image of the brain which is very very important. Now let us try to understand this each part of this brain. That is, first one is fornix, this one, this green color. Next you have corpus callosum, which is this blue color here, corpus callosum. Next you have a very important part. This is pineal gland, which we have covered in our hormones chapter. This is pineal gland here. Next you have cerebellum. This is important, cerebellum. Next you have medulla oblongata. This part, this stick is called as medulla oblongata. Next you have pons here. Next you have mammillary body. This is called as mammillary body. Next you have pituitary gland. This gland is very very important. It is also called as master gland. Pituitary gland is here. So this is how our heart is divided into different sections. The front part here, it is called as forebrain. It is called as forebrain. The middle part here, it is called as midbrain. Forebrain, midbrain, and on the end here you have something called as hindbrain. Hindbrain consists of cerebellum, midbrain is here, and the forebrain consists of cerebrum. Forebrain consists of cerebrum. So this is how our brain looks like. And now imagine if I am going to touch a hot object. If I am going to touch an hot object, what happens? The signal from the hand on the hand from the skin. Imagine the signal from the skin. It will take on from the nerves, and the nerves are connected to the spinal cord. Nerves are connected to the spinal cord, and from spinal cord, the message will come from medulla oblongata, and it will pass on this brain. Immediately the brain will react, and it will send a message that you have to take away your hand because it is hot. So this is how our nervous system functions. I hope you understood the functioning of the brain and the parts of the brain. The detailed notes, the study notes and the study material is uploaded in the study material section. Thank you.